don't know if y'all can hear me, but yeah, bro, we back with it. Like I said, I promise y'all this YouTube thing, so we gonna get it done, bro. So of course we started off with bands to warm up, and I'm gonna warm up on this machine, and then we gonna jump into some dumbbell bench. I gotta start doing dumbbell bench again more. I feel like when I first started, that's why I made the most progress on my chest, so we're gonna get back to that. But this machine right here, I love it, you feel me? And I personally like to pre-exhaust a little bit before I get into like my main movements. Just because I feel like I get more out of the tension in the muscle. Yeah, bro, but it's a new year and we're finna get started. You know what I'm saying? Let's up this weight real quick. When I come in the gym, bro, I really don't have like a set workout plan. I kind of know what I'm gonna do and then I hit it and I just kind of go balls to the wall when I do it. So I kind of just gauge on how I'm feeling that day. I kind of have a general plan of what I want to hit, but if it's packed, like I always have a backup. Because I don't want to be that guy sitting there waiting, losing my pump or anything like that. I try and find something else that's a similar movement, or if I completely have to change like the exercise, I'll change the exercise. But right now it's empty, bro. So later today when I come with the bros, that is gonna be like packed. Oh, you're all good. Yeah, I said no, you're good. You're good. Yeah, so I know it's gonna be packed later, so I wanna get my chest in. You know, there's nothing wrong with it being packed, but I like having a flow sometimes, and when it's too packed, even when you want to go to your backup machine, sometimes that might be taken. So sometimes I just rather come in when it's not as busy. Right, that was a good little warm up set. First set, bro, we're gonna do two plates in the 25. I don't wanna. I just wanna be able to hit some decent weight while I got my strength. You know what I mean? Like, so I can really get the most out of the muscle. And just see where I'm at too, like strength wise, even though I'm not focused on strength as much. You know what I mean? Sometimes I can see where I'm at. So here we go, we're gonna hit this next set. We're gonna go for eight to 10. Come on, one more. Okay, that was a good set. That was a good set. That was a really good set. I think I'm a low-key stay right there. Even though I was able to get more, I like the way I was able to control it and how it felt. So we're gonna do this weight again. And then on the last set, I'm gonna see how I'm feeling, because on my last set, I always do drop chest. So we're gonna see how I feel. I be really getting hit jamming, bro. They look, you got some good music playing right now, I'm not gonna lie. I really don't need my headphones on, but I'm gonna keep them on. You just never know. Next song might be some BS. Can't trust gym music, never. This is my gym. Right. one more set. I'm gonna stay right here though. Set. It's last set. Drop set. We finna get it in. Come on. I'm gonna go for 8 right here. 8 every set. Mm-hmm. You must achieve failure. Shit, bro. I was like, listen, all right. Time to get into some dumbbell bench. Work on that upper chest. I'm really focusing more on controlling the movement here. So I'm gonna grab these 60s. I'm like, I feel like, you know, a lot of people think I'm like stupid strong. I'm really not. I mean, probably stronger than the average guy, but I'm really not like in here pushing like 90s on dumbbells and stuff like that. Like, I feel like I could, but I'm not really trying to go for strength. I'm trying to be aesthetic, so I'm gonna hit this upper chest and just go for slow and controlled. So I really feel like I should turn the brightness down. Let me turn the brightness down a little bit. Set. I don't really have much to say. Decent, slow control, I can feel the contraction. I'm gonna stay right there, stay at the 60s. Ooh, let's get this next set in. Oh. Shit. That's a goal of mine too this year. Get my left side fucking stronger, because shit. Here we go though. Last set. Oh, you're good, bro. I say you're good.
I'm trying to stay out of
it. You're good, bro. You can walk all through that boy. I don't even care. Drop set. Training saying no, remain the same, baby. Let's get it. One more. Come on. That was fucking sloppy. Oh well. I've never seen a 200 pounder grab 35 pound dumbbells. Who cares though? It's about the tension. See the ball? The quality of the rep. It's gonna be like the last. It's gonna be like the last pressing movement before we get into like more cable stuff. You feel me? To get the blood pumping and flowing in the chest. Yeah, bro. Let's talk about some of my goals though for this year. Keep it a buck with y'all. So, one of my main goals. I'm pretty sure some people probably could tell I knew, but you know, I smoke, bro. The marijuana. So. My goal this year is to stop. So I'm done. I'm not smoking. No drinking. I barely was a drinker to begin with, but I've always felt like throughout this past year, like I had a lot going on, but I always felt like that kind of stuff was holding me back. Like, yeah, although I work hard and I come in here and I bust my ass, it still holds you back to a certain degree, bro. Especially when you're trying to get close to a God and everything like that. You know, like in my head, I'm over here sitting like, I know I'm not supposed to be doing this. Yeah, I'm working hard and bust my ass, but I can be better. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially with smoking, like, if you forget to eat, bro, like, it takes away your appetite, like, all kind of shit, bro. So, like, I haven't been consistent with my diet, eating or anything. Like, you know what I'm saying? Eating as much as I should. Even just slacking, like, on, like, my supplements, like, taking my protein and stuff. I feel like I do get nothing, but not where I'm supposed to be at. You feel me? So, my goal is to stay focused, bro, and I feel like it definitely messed up like my mental clarity or like, you know, I feel like I was tired all the time because I worked third shift. So, you know, it's a goal for this year. I started it last year, but then I don't know, a lot just started going on. I fell off, but that's a part of the mental battle, bro. Like, you got to be able to mentally tell yourself, I could push through this no matter what. I can't resort back to my old habits that are bad habits. You feel me? Just because, like, you're going through something, bro, you got to persevere and push through that shit. And that's what we doing, bro. All 2024, bro. I got goals. So we gonna do it. Let's get this set in though. to failure.
Failure.
Those last choke ups is what built muscle, bro, not them easy reps. It's not that shit. It's the ones that hurt, motherfucker. Those are the ones that build muscle, bro. Goatee can't go no more.
I am Batman for motivation.
Here we go.
Let's get 8 reps.
Fuck.
Alright. I didn't get 8, but I got 7. It's alright. I'm gonna go ahead and drop 7 like that. Chicken.
My left shoulder weak.
All right, last day, y'all. All right, come on. I'll catch you, bro.
That was a good drop set. My motherfucking chest throbbing. All right, let's get some of these cable movements. You know what I'm saying, man? Get up out of here soon. You know what I'm saying? Oh. So we're gonna do some flies.
Everybody do their flies differently, though. Me, I keep a bend in my elbow simply because my shoulders.
I done tore a labrum in my right shoulder.
Was it my right? Yeah, my right shoulder. And, you know what I mean? I just like lifting smarter now. So, you do want to make sure you get a good stretch, though. So, boom, bring it up. Chest up, boom. All right. Let's get this in. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1.
Slow and controlled. Hey, like a press fly. But that's just me though. I feel it more when I do more of like a press fly. I don't come all the way out like that. I don't feel it as much. I feel it more when I do more of a come out and kind of press and fly. That's just me though. Everybody's different. Everybody's body's different. Every movement's different for everybody. So you just find your comfortability spot, find your comfortable spot and kind of just go from there, bro. Like, you can take the advice from everybody, but not everybody's you. Not everybody knows like what exercise contracts your muscles the best or what type of movement or what type of angles contracts that muscle the best. If you see progress in whatever muscle you're doing it the way you're doing it, keep doing it that way. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying don't try otherwise, but if it ain't broke, don't fix it. All right. I think I'm going to go up a little bit on this next one. Ooh. One more. Like I told y'all, drop set. While he raps, get this blood flowing in his chest.
Are you trying to do a cable now? Huh?
I be listening to like that motivational TikTok IG music, bro. That shit be got me locked in on my mama. I be finding the sounds of the name of the song. I be downloading that bit. Alright, let's get to the next exercise, bro. Alright, low fly.
Ooh, here we go.
I need more weight, I'm not gonna lie. I need to go up. I'm being a little pussy.
Ooh, here we go.
That wasn't bad. My chest is fucking pumped the hell up, though. I'm just pumped. That's a wrap. I'm gonna go check out this pump because I'm fucking tired. All right, bro. So this is why I gotta get a new camera, because I can't zoom in. So that shit makes it hard, but I can't zoom in, bro. So we're gonna check this pump out and then we might try a different spot just to see. For today, folks, you feel me? I'm gonna go home, get some food in my system. I'm probably just gonna eat like beef, rice, some broccoli with my protein shake, you feel me? And yeah, today was the first video, so push day or chest day, because I don't really go by push or pull. So, all right, guys, we out.